pastor friend of ours from Oklahoma City, Robert Taylor, a good friend of ours also. One day Pastor Thomas called me up on the phone and he said he knew Pastor Taylor, and we got together and we built a good relationship, I believe, that God is still going to intensify and move in the way that God would want us to move. I'm so blessed and privileged to have met you and First Lady. And I say anticipate many more events such as this tonight. Now, we're here for one purpose, and that's to worship and praise God. We know this. And I just want to let you all know that you have the liberty to praise and worship. The song I just did a while ago, it was a song that I've done for years, and I used to go all over Oklahoma City, Midwest City, Dell City, Spencer, Oklahoma, and all these little, Choctaw, and all these little cities around, and pastors would always say, did you bring your guitar with you? So I said, no, I didn't. So he said, it was an open invitation always to carry my guitar with me, because if I didn't, they would get after me. So I hadn't done this in a long time as far as doing a solo, and now I really just have to let it loose to me. If you weren't preaching that, I sang a whole concert even that. But First Lady, give me the privilege and come in and introduce Pastor to us. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God, amen. I want to just introduce to some and present to others a man that is dear to my heart, amen. I call him my Boaz, amen, because he really does. He provides for me, amen. And it's a man that's after God's own heart. He loves God's people. He will go out of his way to do the will of God and to do what God has called him to do, and it is to restore the body of Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And that's our mission at Covenant Restoration, to restore the body of Christ. Amen. And we are on the front line to do that. You know, and it is my pleasure to follow alongside of him. And I just thank God for him. I am not proud. That's all we do at Covenant. It's pride. Amen. Because, you know, I love him with a godly love, you know, and he is my all in all. And God saved him just for me.
Amen.
Amen. Just for me, he saved him real good. He saved him real good. You know, like I said, he loves the Lord. And I want to ask you guys, come to please stand to your feet. Amen. And welcome on Pastor Ralph Hardy. Amen.